Good evening to all. The regional chairperson and presiding officer, Lion P. Santosh Kumar, and first Lion Lady of the region, Lion P. Krantini Garu, regional advisors, Lion B. Venkateshwara Garu, Lion Ramesh Kosuri Garu, Lion B.R. Rao Garu, Lion Jagan Mohan Reddy Garu, regional meet chairperson, Lion V.S.N. Raju Garu, region meet co-chairperson, Lion P. Hemadri Rao Garu, region meet conveners, Lion K. Vivekananda Garu, Lion P. Raghubabu Garu, Lion P. V. Jose Garu, regional secretary, Lion P. Mahesh Garu, and host club, Lions Club Hyderabad Globe Arena, and their office bearers, all clubs of the zone office bearers, and master of ceremony, Lion B.V. Brahmajirao Garu, and the family members and children and person media, very good evening to all of you. Let me thank leader Lion B.R. Rao Garu for introducing me to the gathering. Let me extend my warm greetings of 70th Republic Day to all of you here. It was on this day that the Constitution of India came into force on 26 January 1950. And you all know Dr. B.R. Ambedkar was the chairman of the Constitution Drafting Committee that wrote the Constitution of India. The committee has taken 2 years, 11 months and 18 days to get the Constitution drafted. And at the presentation of the Constitution to the Parliament, Dr. B.R. Ambedkar said, quote, "Constitution is not a mere lawyer's document. It is a vehicle of life, and its spirit is always the spirit of age," unquote. In a row, in 2019, India is celebrating its 70th Republic Day with most zeal and enthusiasm. And I want to say something about Tiranga, because you have titled it Tiranga Conference, Newton chapter. So the Indian national flag, Tiranga, referred to tricolor. Saffron represents courage and sacrifice. White represents peace, honesty and purity. Green represents prosperity, vibrancy and life. Ashok Chakra, also known as Dharma Chakra or Wheel of Law, is in navy blue and made of 24 spokes. Indian flag was designed by Sri Pingali Venkaiah and was first presented at the Constitution Assembly on 22nd July 1947. Let us remember all the freedom fighters who have sacrificed their lives for bringing independence to India, which made us to celebrate this day every year as a Republic Day. Since then, being one of the largest democratic nation with all strengths and the constraints, it has been witnessed continuous and sustainable development in building infrastructure, industries, agriculture, education, energy, healthcare, tourism, national security, transportation, such as railways, roadways, airways, harbors, ports, for the growth of trade and commerce by adopting modern technologies from time to time, and created huge business and employment opportunities. Collectively, all this paved the way for the fastest growing economy of the country, which would be reaching 7 to 7.5 GDP. Now, the focus areas and the key challenges in future before the government or before us are education, energy, clean energy, biodiversity and environment, employment, agriculture, and manufacturing. These are the areas where we need to concentrate, and there are opportunities to explore in these areas for the growth of the country. Now let me come, because you have placed this function on this day, so I thought let me talk about Republic Day for some time and then come to the present today's function. I congratulate the Lion Clubs International Newton Region for organizing Tiranga Newton Region Conference on this auspicious day, focusing on competitions among the clubs for the social work. I appreciate and congratulate for the commendable social work extended by the Lions Clubs, today figured 11 clubs, to the mankind. They have donated bicycles, sewing machines, wheelchairs, hearing aids, 40 benches to schools today, and donated notebooks, uniform, and toilets in government girls high school, and instituted scholarships to the needy students. And donations also raised for the Kerala flood relief and Tetali cyclone relief in Srikakulam. And conduct of medical camps, blood donation camps, tree plantation camps, and personality development seminars. And also visited old age homes quite often. So I'm very happy to see all the development involved people around you, and also addressing to the people, neighbor people of your clubs or club jurisdictions. I would also try to suggest few things based on very impressive activities of the clubs. And also, I totally agree with the suggestions and agony expressed by the Lion of the region, Mr. Santosh Kumar. And some of them are missing. I thought I would just remind you for the taking up the in future. The yoga and meditation camps, irrespective of the age, irrespective of the gender, and irrespective of the caste and creed, everybody needs them for the well-being of the society. And somebody said about yoga and meditation, pranayama for lungs. We require pranayama for lungs, meditation for mind, yogasanas for body, walking for heart, and good food for intestines, and good thoughts for soul, and good karma for the world. So all these are necessary for every human being. And I would also request you to conduct awareness programs on lifestyle changes required. Now what we are supposed to live, we are not living like that, from morning till evening. So let us conduct some wellness camps. And nowadays, millets have become very popular. Every supermarket is going to purchase that. And Dr. Kadarwali is promoting this. And Mr. Venkateshwar Rao is supplying this and promoting from last 15 years from Guntur. And he's also located his stall in Khairatabad. And today he has received Padma Shri from the government of India. And millets, fruits, nuts, vegetables, you can conduct awareness as they are the main food for the people to avoid attracting the diseases. And avoiding junk food, processed food, preservatives to the young children. Even nowadays, ladies are also ordering online through Zomato or some other Swiggy or like that. We don't know what stuff he is getting to us, because you are busy watching these serials all negative things. And I don't know, ladies are not protesting it. All they are creating lady villains. Every serial in any language you observe, okay? So lady villains. So you are doing societal work, good work. And Santosh said about the mother-in-law, father-in-law, people are not looking after their well-being. One daughter said, if every parent in the society has a daughter, there will not be any age-old or old-age homes. But somebody corrected it. If every daughter-in-law looks after their in-laws, there will not be any chance of opening any old-age homes. Now you are visiting old-age homes. They don't require donations. They don't require any kind. But only thing, interaction with them and a word of hope and spending few hours with them so that they can recollect all the memories of their children. That is needed. And then there is last, orphanages. There are plenty of orphanages available. Donations or sponsors are plenty, offering them the food and all that basic needs. The only thing is your interaction, your guidance is necessary for them. So that is more important. And lastly, I'll put some quotation as, smile is a cooling system of heart. You're trying your level best to see that everybody is happy and have a smile on their face when you approach them or do any kind of service to them. Smile is a cooling system of heart, sparkling system of eyes, lighting system of face, relaxing system of mind. So activate your all system and keep smiling. It doesn't cost anything. So keep smiling, be happy. God bless you. And I thank the organizers of Lions Clubs International for giving me this opportunity. I have enjoyed the 2 to 3 hours of program like anything. And I thank one and all, and Jai Hind.